you insist.
Whoa, that's harsh! You'll have to swing back around for it.
Predictable.
He must really love those things.
That must be the lost hex. Cool.
Less looking, more landing.
All right, I can land this, but it's gonna be bumpy.
Take it easy there.
Oh, stay calm, little guy. Sonic and Tails will get your buddies back. Sonic!
No, it'll
be all right. Did you get those animals back from Eggman?
Just the one container he tossed off his Eggmobile.
What?
Wait a minute. Just the one? Weak. I would have gotten them all back by now.
Save the rest of them.
Let me go.
I hate to think what Eggman's doing to those poor things.
I'm on it.
Yes. Transformation 101. Bunnies to badniks. Boom! Instant army. It needs to be a big army if I'm taking over the world below.
You are quite the mighty conqueror.
Yes. Yes, I am. I conquered you, didn't I? And with your help, I'll not only rule the world, I'll finally destroy that blue nuisance, Sonic.
Eggman wants the little hedgehog destroyed.
Yeah, well, I feel like destroying something.
That's what I like about you, Zaz. Always ready for a fight, even before you know what you're fighting.
You bet! Bring it on and I'll rip it up!
Win or lose, I'll learn something about our enemy.
Hedgehog!
I've been looking for you, Baldy McNose Hair. Who are your friends?
Friends? These are nobody's friends. They are the Deadly Six, and they are your worst enemies. Zaz, show this blue pest how you do things up here.
With pleasure. I've been itching for a fight all day.
I think you're itching because you need a bath. Huh?
Are you disrespecting me?
Maybe.
I'm gonna mess you up!
I'd love to stay and watch him disassemble you, but I have business to attend to.
I know the perfect spot to take care of you.
That's funny, because I know the perfect spot to kick you.
Yeah!
All right. We good to go or what, Tails?
I've built a TV out of paper clips.
Yeah.
And reprogrammed a supercomputer using dishwashing detergent and a toothpick.
I know.
So look, fixing a propeller on a biplane? That's about as difficult as taking a nap.
Okay, I didn't need your whole life story. A simple good to go would have been cool.
All right. Good to go!
Cool!
Animals are quite underwhelming. I'm disappointed in you, incompetent fools. Violently disappointed.
We don't care about your disappointment, Master.
Do you care now? Next time, bring better animals. You, fat one! Go take care of that blue pest!
Hey! Who are you calling fat?
You! Now, if you hurry and destroy Sonic, I've got an even bigger sandwich.
Oh boy! Devlin!
Power levels green, Orbot.
Power level stable. Extractor activated.
Stuff. Phoebe, baby! I'm feeling stronger by the second!
Levels fluctuating. Reaction unstable. Better shut it down quick, boss, or it will lock into overload.
Shut it down! Why just stop, boss? I felt great!
The machine is unstable. We just want to borrow some of the planet's energy. We don't want to destroy it.
Speak for yourself.
Thank you.
word of helpful advice. Diet and exercise.
That's three words.
Hey! Whoa!
I think I'll have you for dessert.
Don't talk with your mouth full.
Yeah, right. Hey, I forgot the mustard. I'll be right back.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
boss!
Looks like dinner is served!
I hone your abilities. I equip you with the most powerful mechs I can create. I even give you a giant sandwich. And you still disappoint me. I'm a compassionate man.
That shell looks like trouble.
Hold on a second. Sonic! I think that thing in Eggman's hand is...
Gone! Eggman's shell is gone.
That was a mistake.
Whatever. When is it a mistake to take your toys away?
When it's the only thing keeping six angry Zeti from controlling my mechs, you moronic hedgehog.
Alas, poor Cubot. I knew him well.
Arr! Me voice chip's all cattywampus!
Thanks to Sonic, everything's gone cattywampus! My cacophonic conk was the only thing keeping those six maniacs in check!
Some sort of a natural inhibitor to their powers. Very painful.
And very rare. The Zeti have an innate ability to manipulate magnetic fields. They can make electronics, including my mechs, do interesting things. I control those powers with the conk, until Sonic punted it away with his typical stupidity.
Well, get lost, Eggman, and let us get things under control.
I hope the Zeti eat you alive, you meddling hedgehog.
Okay, if it pleases the court, all those who think Eggman is a total bonehead raise their hands.
Well, there you go, folks. The motion is passed unanimously.
I didn't raise my hand.